The new arts bridge is different because they kind of rebuilt it, so a lot of students can use the classrooms and things and hang out here.
This space, the renovated arts bridge, is a concourse that's designed to cultivate and nurture the creativity and good works of our emerging student artists and their faculty mentors.
These state-of-the-art facilities encourage emerging student artists as they hone their craft and practice, and support faculty as they conduct cutting-edge research and creative production.
Our students are going to benefit from the beautiful new facilities on the fourth floor and what's called the Arts Bridge, where there's a new costume shop, a new sound design center, a recording studio, and we have state-of-the-art equipment and facilities that will enhance student learning and creativity, give our students a chance to collaborate with each other and with their faculty, and really give them the opportunity to have a truly excellent education in the arts.
Oh, it's so much nicer. I know my freshman year, all of the classes that I had up here, they were downstairs in the basement, so it's nice to have like windows and like sunlight.
Space matters. Where we spend our time working and learning influences our productivity, our creativity, our emotional well-being, and even our sense of self-worth.
It's easy to meet a lot of people that like share the same interests as you, and especially in my classes.
The new facilities will establish UMass Amherst as a leader in theater and music and design in the arts, and will really contribute, I think, to the education that we offer our students, to their potential to explore their creative talents.
Today, with the opening of the Arts Bridge, we're reaffirming our legacy of making the arts inclusive and accessible. And as we continue fulfilling the promise of the university, I look forward to seeing our faculty and students immersed in this wonderful space, exploring their creative processes.
It's a nice place to hang out and study, and I like the little lights.
Thank you, and go UMass.